This is Miss Piggy, our pet Western Hognose. When she's in her pen like, when you're holding her, she doesn't get all fussy like this, but when she's in her habitat for some reason, she likes to, I don't know if y'all can hear that hissing. She likes to hiss and act all big and bad. See, look at her. She'll headbutt you. She won't bite you, but she'll headbutt you. See there? It's just the strangest thing, but I get, it's normal for these guys from what I can tell from experience with them and talking to other hognose breeders. I just think it's funny. She likes to flare up. Act all big and bad. But if you pick her up like this, she stops. So I don't know, maybe it's a territorial thing. Hey, this is my house. But we love our Miss Piggy. Funny stuff.
Here. Teach me thy wise ways.
Miss Piggy feeding. And my wife talking in the background about a game she's playing. Miss Piggy feeding here. Let's see how long it takes her to find it. She nailed it.
On
She works it side to side. Uses her teeth to walk it in. There it goes. Already worked it back to the right there. That fat spot right there. Man, let's put her back in her cage.